Hi everyone. So this wasn't a video I was expecting to make. I've done one about Hitman this morning, but just whilst I was browsing Kotaku this morning, I came across a really, really interesting fix for XCOM 2. Now, if you've been playing XCOM 2, you will know it is a fantastic strategy game with some real weird performance bottlenecks going on in the engine. Quite a fair few bugs, but none of them detract from what is a really, really solid strategy game. Now, the particular bug in question occurs when you're returning to base. Sometimes the kind of success screen whilst you're waiting to load back to base, it kind of hangs, it locks up, or it takes forever to actually load. And when I say forever to load, I'm running on two SSDs, which give a combined throughput of 1 gig a second. And essentially, it can take anything up to a minute before it will load me back to base. Now, what someone discovered, and this is an absolute doozy, turn the caps lock key on. Yes, seriously, press caps lock, and then suddenly the game will load so much faster. Who could even hazard a guess how this particular bug is playing out? But there you go. Press your caps lock, and you will load back to base in a fraction of the time and without suffering any potential, well, crashes. Absolute cracker. Obviously, it is a fantastic game, so why not have a truly fantastic bug to go along with it? If you've been suffering this particular problem, it's a nice easy fix. Turn your caps lock on, presumably prior to loading back to base, and things will load quite a bit quicker.